Same again. Whistle and then brake off. This way it's downhill, so when we get going, we'll get a little bit of speed going, turn the power off, and we'll roll downhill.
Alright.
Okay.
Brakes off.
That's it. And a little bit of power. We're down. That's it.
Okay.
Okay, you see out here? Yeah. End of the shed, we've got a cross. We're going to do that about walking pace.
All right.
So we've got to blow the whistle first, okay? So you want to put a little bit of brake on now. Pull the other one. And then back off. Then do that again. And off. Right, blow the whistle. Stop. That's it. Okay. A little bit more brake on. And off. That's it. We've got to go over this slowly, because you can't really see from that side, so...
Alright.
Gravity's caution. It's 25 tonnes,
this. Clear mind.
So if you hit somebody, you're going
to have a problem.
We're not going to do that.
Nah.
You want to stop down by this point again?
Alright.
That'll be a little bit of brake on and off.
Bring your head back, okay?
Alright. I'll leave it to you.
Right.
Okay. Right, yeah. You're going to pull over. Either one or off. Back off now. And then again. Easy.
Hey!
Right, we're back in the reverse.
Alright.
What we're going to do, we're going to stop where we started off.
Alright.
Go like. Okay.
Need a bigger breakfast.
Yeah, you do. Start us off. Break off. Start. That's it. Load that to about 11 o'clock. Stop it. See you then. Right, power on. Right,
straight off.
Right.
Not hills, I'll take most of the speed off.
A little bit of power and show it off immediately.
Off, well.
And then brake.
Hey.
Alright, we'll put that back into the middle so it's vertical.
That's it there.
Easy.
Yeah.
Right. What name do you put on your signature?
Michael.
So now you have done it before.
Yeah.
So next time you try that, you say you've done it before, you're right.
Okay.
Probably good.
I'll be trying for my mate to see if they can try and do one of these.
You did very well.
Of course you did, mate.
Yeah. Alright, if you want to get off backwards, you do.
Yeah.
We'll pass that down to you, because otherwise you're going to have to get handful. Alright.